Hello, today we are playing some Pokemon Silver version. Ooh, I can't wait. It's gonna be so fun and exciting.
What? You woke me up?
Did you take the clock for me?
No!
Who eats a Krabby Patty at 3 in the morning? Oh, hot. Sorry, guys. I had to make that joke.
People call me the Pokemon Prof. Prof.
What's a prof? This place is inhabited by creatures that we call giant blue balls that we call Pokemon. He doesn't know our name, guys. He doesn't know our name. Seems legit, but are you ready? That sounds like the most weirdest thing ever. What is he gonna do? He's going to rape us. Finally, we're in our broken-down house with our awesome TV and computer and all that. Let's go say hi to my mom. Apparently, our Pokégear is an essential if you want to be a good trainer. Oh, the day of the week isn't set. You guys are retard. Let's see, the day of the week is Friday. It's Friday, Friday, gonna get down on Friday. Daylight saving time. Yes. DST, is that okay?
No.
Yes. Yes. Come home to adjust your clock. Do you know how to use the phone? No! Yeah, we do. 'Cause we're awesome. Don't you just turn on the Pokégear and select the phone icon? Whoa, I didn't know that. Phone numbers are stored in memory. Really? Yo, stupid. Oh my god, it's a wild Snorlax.
Look, there you are.
I need to ask you a favor. Oh my god, he's gonna rape butt. He keeps finding weird things and raving about his discoveries. Anyway, I just got an email from him saying that this time it's real. He brought a stripper home again. It is intriguing, but we're busy with our Pokemon research, so send a butt out. Could you look into it for us?
Nope.
I'll give you a Pokemon for a partner. Okay. Here we go, guys. The choice of our lifetime. We can have Chikorita, Cyndaquil, Totodile, but I choose Trash Can. You ate my snack! You'll take Cyndaquil, the fire Pokemon? F yeah! I'm not gonna hang out with those retarded other Pokemon that nobody picks and only picks after they beat the game with Cyndaquil, but received Charmander. Charmander. I meant Cyndaquil. Seems legit if it fit. This isn't weird. A grown man giving his kid their phone number. Gee, if this doesn't call rape, then I don't know what does. Aw, man, it's a fresh day. What should we do first? Let's go bother this guy. So this is the famous Elm Pokemon lag. Yeah, hi, sup? I want to be your friend. Oh, you a-hole. Fine, fine, I won't share my pina colada. Dickhead, let's go. Oh, okay. Hopefully it's cool. Aww. Pidgey. Okay, turd nugget. There you go. Let's go. This is gonna be an exciting adventure, everybody. Tired of these mother effing Pidgeys. Die! Aw. No, not. Oh, you're dead. Take that! Yeah, I kinda went a little overboard with that. Son of a... Oh, yay, a centret. But we don't have balls, man. And because we don't have balls, we can't put these Pokemon in them. Son of a bit. Thank God we're out of here. Okay, we need to go in here. Kill off our Pokemon so she can take our balls.
Ted, we hear you, Pokemon.
No! Really? That's why I came in here. Just to not heal my Pokemon. Jeez. Yeah, jerk. We hope to see you again. Man, you're a freaking jerk.
Going on a new route. New Pokemon encounter. Gonna be so awesome. Let's see who it is.
No! Sick of all these Pidgeys. I hate them. Okay, let's just go up to Mr. Pokemon's house. And if this is gonna be another Pidgey, I'm going to... you wanna ride on my wheel? Eat some of my turd nuggets? Are you ready, guys? We're gonna bust it to an old man's house. Yeah! But put the mystery in the key pocket. That calls for rape. I know a couple who run a Pokemon daycare service. Oh, they gave me that egg! Okay then. He was so intrigued he sent mail to Professor Oak. It was a statue of pornos! Aha! So you're butts! I heard you were running an errand for Professor Oak. So I waited here. Yeah, I'm running prostitution. Want some? It's a high-tech encyclopedia. Yeah, like my computer when I download 1 million megabytes of porn. Zingo! Hey, guys. He's counting on butt. You are returning to Professor Oak. Here, your Pokemon should have some rest. My turd nuggets really need all the rest they can. I'm depending on you. Don't worry, man. I'll deliver Professor Oak's nasty magazine back to him.
Hello, but it's a disaster. It's just terrible. What should I do? Oh no. Please get back here now.
So that's the end of this episode. We tried to throw in some funny stuff in here, me and Mechanoid Blue, and...
Hey, look, pink balls!
We're touching pink balls. But, it's just a funny little series I'm stirring up, and it's like a funny gameplay, but I didn't want to upload all the content, because that would take, like, a long time to upload. So I decided to do this, but I'm going to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you later.
And
peace!